have the butler.
I'm Elsa and I'm Cook.
I'm Tina and Lord John.
I'm Winnie and Lady Penny.
I'm Jolene and Dame Bunkers.
Now, we are all aware about why we are here, are we not?
Really, sir? Is this necessary? Can we finish this up? Look at what all is doing to poor Penny.
Yes, I'm afraid he is leaving a terrible stain. Sorry, madam.
Okay, what's your hurry? Are you afraid about we'll find out something about you in your past?
I protest. You're treating everyone like a killer.
Stop it, John. He's just trying to make quick work of nasty business.
Oh, please stop it!
Could we please get on with this?
It's the truth, honey. And you have to face the facts.
Oh, please, John, take me out of here.
And what do you have to say?
Well,
Speak up, man!
I don't have...
Hurry up, don't waste my valuable time.
Yes! I'll blend all the fall to... the blotter and I'll wash my favorite soap.
What is that?
My favorite soap.
No, I ask him what's the name.
Why didn't you ask before? Motel.
Oh, I just love it, but Master never let me.
Enough of this. I have heard enough to send you all to the jail. Okay, we all know Lord Primrose was killed between 10 o'clock and 10:30. And tell me why, where you were and what you were doing during that period.
Oh, I'm talking about business on the phone then.
Penny invited me to her room for dinner. After we chatted.
At about 10:10, we asked Knight to give us herbal tea for us. You can ask him, we're all in the room at the time. I was sweeping kitchen and I promise I didn't do it. Besides, the maid saw me that I was in the kitchen. If you don't believe me, you can ask them.
I was bringing Lady Pinchpenny and Dame Bunker some tea and desserts. They can prove my innocence.
So you guys all have alibi. It must be he suicide by himself.
No, it will not be suicided. There are not any tools around him.
The murderer must be one of us. The one who did bad things will be punished in the end.
Wait, I know the truth. I saw him walk into the library and I heard them quarreling in the room.
It's you! You killed him!
It's a stretch.
Oh my god, you used this to kill him!
I'm the murderer!
So, why you kill him?
Because he told me my girlfriend! I'm very, very lover. That's wrong! He destroyed everything!
Okay, I will take you
jail. Yes, justice always wins.